think of imposing. I'm getting money they never got before.
Boys, this is Miss Flowerbell. She'll teach you your lessons for the rest of the day.
Well, anyway, it all adds up in the end. And that, my dear young man, is addition.
What's this subtraction, teacher?
Subtraction? Well, that's very simple. For instance, a man has $100, and you leave him with two. Boy, that's subtraction. I'm only going to do this once, so everybody pay attention.